Wow, that actually set me back a little ways. That's interesting. Kinda surprised I don't get invaded all that often here. For that guy. Feels kind of bad about that. Invading out of nowhere. At least he wasn't far along. I don't think he'd wasted any sedatives or anything like that yet. Gonna waste a bunch of blood piles, but oh, I do have sedatives on my bar. That's the cold blood. Should be a gem. Just barely. That's perfect. There we go. There's the blood gem I was thinking of. Alright, that went really well. Though, I mean, now I gotta not die to the spiders, but I would hope I'm okay at fighting spiders. Spider left. There we go. I at least have the blood rock now. So my mission down here is complete. Need anything out there. I'm not an arcane build, I can't use the bell. Spiders aren't gurgling. Anything important. Alright. That went much better than it has in the past, actually. Pretty happy with that. jump is always a bit sketchy. There's the blood rock. Now I don't have make contact, so I can't go get the living string. Living string yet. It's interesting. Good number of blood arrows too. That's one level. It's only one level, but bloodletter, yes. No, I have a ton of great ones with them. Yeah. And I'll do just one. I had chunks on the top 20 now. Yeah, that's all fine. Blood jams. Is there anything that's gonna move up my blood attack? Oh, HP depletes max 8. Oh. No, that's not good. That's good. This beautiful place is not at all good. So I'm not gonna switch to that. Alright. Actually. Goes there. So now, other than that cursed one, I don't think there's anything that's gonna give me better blood. Yeah. Okay. Much more powerful now. And, oh, I managed to give me some vials. Oh, I was not low. That is weird. I should buy more though. Actually, I'm gonna level.
What?
I should have one level. Yeah, and then I'll spend the rest. I do wonder, though, if this thing will let you kill yourself. Oh, and it's a unique animation. That's cool. I like that. I only had 74 blood echoes, and I wasn't looking for a blood stain. No harm in just seeing if that does anything. Okay. Where to now? I'm just gonna finish Mensis. And after Mensis, I gotta go back to the DLC and get the other Blood Rock. I'm pretty close. I just gotta sprint for it. And that'll put me right in the right spot to farm for better purse buildings. And then I can just do PvP and such and get levels from that. Alright, you guys. I know I saw the swing, but it's right through him. That was weird. This thing. Now I can do this drop down. That would be only slightly embarrassing. It's more chunks. Always needed. Now I'm up at the other side of this. Alright guys, follow me. We're gonna have a party. One of the pigs is gonna have my souls. Just know it. Okay, hopefully this will go better than last time. It did go better.